So, you want to know how I got here? Yeah, I'll tell you my story. It all started like this. I just finished feeding the hogs when the power went out. That happens from time to time out here in the country. I tried calling the electric company, but the lines were dead. And I didn't think too much of it at the time. Later that day, I noticed a stranger in my yard. Something wasn't right with him. The way he was just standing there. I went out to see what he wanted.